Y'all don't know how much, but we got green because I'm pretty first we're gonna go through it. Then y'all, this time we got the kids some chicken nuggets for their lunch and snacks. Oh, I don't remember how much this was. But it might have been about $3-4. Okay, so y'all know we go through sugar like it ain't no smart, so we end up getting 4 things of sugar. Here's the first 2. Come on, y'all. Now y'all wanna go slow. Lord of mercy, Jesus. We're gonna speed this process up. But here go the other 2. And somebody done left some doggone crackers. What? Oh. And someone left some crackers on the doggone coffee table. Y'all, we got some milk. Y'all, it was $2.29. Y'all know we gotta get whole milk. Hey, so the egg, don't drop my milk. Okay. So y'all, we got some eggs. It's the 12 large, which was, I think, $1.29. Y'all, at all these, they have a limit of two per person. This here was $1.29. How much was that?
Don't put the eggs up.
Oh, you don't want them? Okay. Whew. Yeah, okay. Y'all, these onions was $1.45. So I was glad of that. Come on, y'all, hurry up. Y'all need to stop playing.
We don't got no more
room Just forget it. Don't ask anything. Y'all know we had to get them pepperonis. Now, I like my turkey, but, you know, the mister don't like my turkey. He be playing. You know, this turkey right here is good. And then it get that, you got a little crunch to it, you know, because of seeds that's in there. And he like his little regular turkey because he claim turkey breaks him out or have an allergic reaction. But yeah, like he'd be fine to me. Hell, come put this taco seasoning up. Y'all know how to give me some taco seasoning. I got 2 things of them, Hanty. But when we have tacos, nacho, and also chicken fajita tonight, come on. Then y'all, we had to get us some cream of chicken, cream of mushroom. We got 2 things of noodles, which was 79 cents. And those 2 cans of cream of chicken and cream of mushroom, those were, that was actually 50 cents a pot. Well, really 49 cents, but I mean, you don't miss that 1 cent. Y'all know we got a bag of potatoes. I think this was about 170, 160 something. Hey, put this right here in that bottom drawer in the refrigerator.
Bottom drawer?
Yeah, y'all, we ran out of steak sauce, but these right here was 99 cents a piece. And y'all, somebody wasted all the jelly on the kitchen floor, so we had to go get some more. I think it was like $1.29 though. And y'all, we needed some more hot sauce, which was $1.99, which I don't get, like, why the hot sauce is so expensive at Aldi's, but I mean, hey, whatever. And we got some bell peppers, y'all. We changed it up. We haven't been getting the green lately. We've been getting the mixture. Hurry up. My arm tired. Hold on, y'all. I need a Coke break. No, no. I can't remember how much that bell pepper was. But it's okay. Y'all know we had to get the taco shells for 86 cents. And you know the bread was 84 cents. Y'all, everything that we purchased this time was like $44 and some change. I was hoping it was like a $30 limit, but you know, we went over. But I mean, hey, it is what it is. Miles, where you at? Put this in the refrigerator on the little side, you know, like on the refrigerator door. And y'all, that was it. I think y'all, we did get some meats, but I ain't gonna show all of that because I don't feel like getting up off this flow. But you know, it bees like that. It's bad. Don't be over here trying to make fun of me with that dog on camera. Hey, look, let me tell you something. Come here. Come here, nosy. You drop my eggs, you break my eggs. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna break y'all. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Never mind. Mm-hmm. Well, hang on. Put the bread up. Mm-hmm. Oh, no. You can't have the bread. They don't want y'all to touch the bread. Y'all must make him upset about that bread. Put the onions up in that drawer.
What's that?
In my hand.
Ma, you don't even know what's in there.
It looks like yum yum sauce.
It looks like, but it's not yum yum sauce.
But it tastes like it.
How you gonna sit up here and say it tastes like it has a tang to it?
I think it's ranch. Really
ranch?
It's so whiskey.
Mm-hmm.
They make this kind of thing. What
can you
drink? Like,
sausage. I know you better make sure you finish eating everything because you're not getting anything else tonight.
We'll get back home.
Huh?
And then go to Applebee's.
What?
Go to Applebee's tomorrow.
No, we ain't going no dog on Applebee's tomorrow.
Mama, I want to go to Applebee's.
Let's say McDonald's. We ain't gonna have to come in town.
Taco Bell.
Mama wasn't gonna have no Taco Bell. Alright, y'all. So, we're at. Y'all, this food is so good. But, we're at Breezeway, which is downtown Opelika. We're over here having, I guess you could say, dinner. Y'all, I'm so hungry. Oh my goodness. Y'all, it is raining.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I just saw it.
I see it.
It is pouring down.
Pouring down in my car.
All right, so, we got the tenders basket, and I got me some, onion rings. Y'all, it was so good. Y'all know how to have my good old Coke. But this one is just, I guess, a little family time because I wasn't finna cook none. Y'all know I told y'all I got Route Hunter. I am straight chilling.
I want it to get on my head.
Eat. No. Use your fingers and you eat those fries and you eat the chicken tenders. Now, I ain't buy this food for you to sit over here and play. And then you want to sit up here and eat some chips and stuff. Eat all of it. I'm trying to tell y'all, honey. Y'all, it is so good. I'm gonna go home, probably go to sleep. Go ahead and go, Mal.
What this yellow thing is?
What is it?
Butter.
It's what?
It's butter.
Mm-hmm. Why? I do
got
food. It all
is.
Mm-hmm. Y'all about ready to come home and try it.
Me too. I'm getting full.
Great.
I'm getting tired of eating.
Mm. Y'all ain't getting no junk either. Mm-hmm. So if y'all want something else to eat, y'all gonna be eating up this. Let it shine now.
That fruit in the, I got the